Hello, Lori. 131,186 miles. Snap-on Solus Edge. 2011 G Wrangler 4-wheel drive 3.8 V6. Engine temperature got up to 194 degrees. Dropped down to 188. Voltage, idle, engine idle, and so forth. I took a little picture instead of videos because videos take too much data, space, whatever. And that's the other coolant. Get your VIN number. Right here. This candle's hooked up. It's not saved data. It's not leaking from the top. Or the thermostat is. The reservoir is still full. Leaking from the side. The lower radiator holds this. There's nothing from the side here.